Hello, everybody. I am Cobus Caboose, and welcome back to Ghostbusters. We're going to get right back in here. I mean, we just killed the architect or the collector or whatever the hell his name was, and for some reason, my cord is getting stuck in my foot, and I can't keep... there we go. Okay. What do we do? Let's go over here and see what happens. Push a chair. Okay.
Well, it's a great read. But nothing about that.
I know that symbol.
How?
It shows up sometimes in Sumerian ritual magic. There's a statue on loan at the museum that features it.
What does it represent?
Just a symbol. Signifies a path to obtain great power. Most of my colleagues assume it's an old constellation.
No constellation I ever saw. And I used to tell fortunes on Coney Island.
Is that right? Did you wear a turban?
No, man. A red velvet cape with moons. It was plush.
Get this. The Codex does indicate there is some kind of feeder system required to channel energy to a destructive form.
A destructive form? Like Stay Puft?
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Ivo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation. They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings. Ivo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
By Ivo Shandor the architect, you mean Ivo Shandor the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 18, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? He had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, but he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works.
There's a donut hanging on a peg back there.
A lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on Fifth.
Right. And the Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor and this pattern.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Whee!
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know. He's likely to just sick peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's gonna be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be, too.
Elissa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within three city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that peck guy will be at the party, too.
Okay, Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm going to bring you a corsage.
This game takes forever to load. But I think it's like...
We just arrived at the loading dock.
Loading everything
Keep
all at once.
Peck distracted. We're going to poke around.
Okay.
Can I shoot a rat?
For the team.
Nope.
No sign of
scares
the curator.
Me.
Alyssa told me he'd meet us right here.
I'm nothing against rats. I think rats are cool, but I had to see. Oh, but I bet I can slime one. Slimy rat. Didn't work. Trying to be funny and it... Oh, come on.
Something
Why?
Wanted out of this box.
Why?
Watch out, black slime.
Yeah, I see it.
Unchecked. And eventually open a full three-dimensional
portal. I really, really, really don't like
doorway.
This stuff.
Anything that wants to can come through. If a full portal has been opened, it has to be sealed using your slime blower. That's the key reason we door sealed shut. Somebody find the power.
Okay, apparently I interrupted what he was saying by going in the right direction. What am I looking for? What the hell is that? Oh, it's rain. Come on! Get out of my way! Weapon A! There's too much crap here! Yeah, get out of my way, you sons of bitches! Okay. I found it!
Good work, Goliath.
Yeah.
Look at this.
I'm that good.
Something's trailed packing material down the hall here.
Packing material and slime.
Ah! Ah, nasty. Things are weird. Mannequins are kind of freaky. Okay, let's clear all this crap out. Get out of my way. Get that slime out of here. I hate this stuff. I don't want to hear it talking. I'm going to keep talking over it so I don't have to hear it. Oh, God. Or I could just get away from it, huh? Probably be a good one. Okay, let's just do that. Hi.
Was that a possessor?
A what?
Maybe. It looked like a level 7 or above, too.
Didn't we use to fight class 2s and 3s every now and then? What happened to them? They were easy.
Ah, the good old days.
Why is there so much of this crap?
I expect we'll see her again sooner than you want to.
Man, you can go on this crap forever. Did I miss some? Yes, I did. Come on. Stupid mannequins. Can I blow those up? Let's try that. Them things are nasty. Yay, $250 worth of mannequins destroyed. I feel privileged to do such a thing. Ooh. What am I looking for? It's gonna be over here.
Hello? Who's in there?
What?
Somebody that wants out is who?
Oh, Dr. Rutherford. Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so? Well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Follow me. We'll go through the restoration department.
He walks all stiff. Oh, okay. Cutscene. Hello.
Don't you worry. She'll have to go through me first.
What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Okay, it changed my gun for me. Cool. Come on. Yeah, that's what you get.
All right! You guys are really good.
Voila! That's fusion-based racism in a nutshell. Cleaner than somebody's head spinning all around in barfing pea soup.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray? Oh, he'll be fine in a second. After you.
Oh, no. If this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast. Venkman, we found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
Okay. I'm betting I'm not going to have time to say anything again.
There's so much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit. Well, hello there.
Well, hello.
Ray got possessed again.
Ah, Z.
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy. Every day's the first day.
Okay, that's a good one.
No, no, no! I want the Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately!
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, Peckerby. This is for Jock and Jock alone. We won't wait for him to get
security! Remove these men. with excessive force.
Loud.
Why do the things always play hard to get?
What in the hell is going on here? They got hit.
I never got hit.
More possessor ghosts? Kid, you know what to do.
Great. I know what not to do.
Hurts, doesn't it? Let it all out. I'll see you all on right.
Can I hit you yet?
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
Ow! Come here. Come here. I gotcha. Come here. Yeah. Oh, it sucks, doesn't it? Oh, who dropped the thingy? I heard it. Oh, you, come here. Well, no, you don't.
Oh my god! They're attacking the guests!
Come on! Hold your ass still. Can't do nothing with you bouncing all over. There we go. Come on! There we go. Down you go. Come on. Okay. Not so scary. Very easy. Wait. There's another one. Where is it? There it is. Come here.
You owned that creep.
Of course I did. I'm awesome that way. Come on. Woohoo! Whee! I win. No, I don't. There's still another one. Knock you out. Mom said knock you out. I'm trying to shoot something. Come back here. Yeah, I got you.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
Oh, Pittsburgh. Come on. There we go. And down you go.
Yes, Stance bags another one.
Did I do it? Stance? I did that. That was all me.
All right, you guys go after Alyssa. Be careful. I'll get to security.
Okay. I love this plan.
I'll man the security cameras to triangulate them on the monitors and talk to the group.
See you soon, Ray. Let's go, guys.
Damn, chair.
See you soon, guys.
Squeaking.
Dr. Rutherford, okay. If you'll show me to security.
Okay. Apparently there's a fourth gun in this game. Not exactly sure.
Bankman! Get me down!
I don't think that guy is planning to be nice to you. It's a mannequin ambush. Don't bother trying to capture. Just blast him down.
Mannequin ambush. Yes, let's make it weirder by saying stuff like that. Get up, Winston. I don't have time for this. Oh my god, can you imagine destroying all this rare stuff that's in a museum?
Catch up to them!
Oh my god, this would be not replaceable. Wait, what are you guys shooting at? Oh. We all dead?
That was nowhere near fatal.
Okay. Now what? Interact. Sparta!
Make some noise.
Hurry up before they get away!
You missed. You missed. You hit me. That hurt.
Fewer funny jokes, more getting to the security cameras, please, Ray.
Peter! Oh my god!
Oh, he got away!
Oh my god! Where are you? Sometimes I forget I have a headset on. Or microphone for me. Whatever. Shut up. I don't know what I'm saying half the time. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Come on! Can I run through this stuff, or is it blocking me? Ah, damn. Okay, we'll do it the hard way. Hold still. I can't hit, you know, I'll just shoot you. There we go. And I'll shoot you. And I shoot you. And I shoot you. And you. And you are dead. And now I gotta shoot The green... Oh, scan stuff. Come on. No! Where is he? Oh, he's behind me. He's right beside me. Come on, get him. I want to scan you. I don't think I'm going to get a chance to. Yeah, I got you. How many are left?
Ray, did you see where they went?
We haven't reached the security office
yet. Okay.
This place is really hopping.
Yeah, that's the big 10-4.
Uh-huh. 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 It's... Actually, I don't make any sense. Okay. Cannibalism, huh? What are we looking for here? Oh, shotgun. Moo ha ha! Ah! Oh, man. I get so focused, I just am like, I'm not talking. Not talking. I'm not talking. Gotta focus. Gotta focus. Gotta focus. Okay. Gotta be funny. Gotta be entertaining. Gotta be doing something. Okay. What do we got here? Nothing. Nothing cool. Nothing per blue.
Hittite, Mennonite, Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian,
Sumerian.
He's making it all up.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up. You know, around the office.
Around the office. Really?
Here, come in.
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487, just for kicks.
Give me a minute. Oh, we're under attack. We'll get back
Ray,
to you.
Stay away from any possessions.
Casa Dormos Mods. Sure, Siglam.
Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stance, please?
Okay, I shook off that possessor.
Okay.
Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty when you're possessed, Ray. Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit.
No, we are in.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks.
We are in the Civil War exhibit. Thing cool in here? Nope. Let's just keep it.
You know the difference between this exhibit and the other ones? The soldiers in this one have guns.
What? Well, tell me those are fake. Oh, God. What now? I don't know what to do.
Let's just pass through here as quickly as we can. And yeah, I didn't really think we could do it. Just thinking happy thoughts.
Dun 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 dun. Wow, they're blowing everything up. So what, you guys are just gonna be slicing at each other and not dying because you can't die and making a mess. Come on! Hold still. There we go.
Or the war on roses. Even the war on drugs. It just had to be this one.
Wow! There we go. That was the wrong move! Ah! I don't know what that was. Ah, you bugger. Oh, I got you. I got you this time. I got you this time. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. I don't even know how much money I have right now, but I probably could get some stuff.
It's okay. Rookie mistake.
Rookie mistake.
Incoming.
Oh, I got you. I got you. Oh, I got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ow, it freaking hurts. Hey, asshole! Knock it off.
Above you. Ow.
Come on.
Ow.
That was, that's it.
That was ow there. Well, look what the new kid dragged.
Thank you, Winston. You seem to appreciate me more than anybody.
Nobody messes with the kid.
Come on. Come on. There we go. Ooh, almost lost that one.
Let's see you guys fight it out inside that tiny little trap.
Ow. I'm in the fire. Apparently that hurts in this game too. Because apparently I can't walk in fire in any game because I always hurt myself. You asshole. Come here. Yeah.
Here they come.
Come here. Need to bring you over here. Come on. There we go. There we go. Whoa. Reload. Catch your ass. Come on. There we go. And one more. Who is the ultimate ghost wrangler? Who is he? This guy.
To be just like a little Vicksburg snow globe.
Yep, they took some casualties.
Okay, how much money do I have now? Ooh, got all kinds of stuff. What do I want to do? Apparently the... See, I don't really use that stasis thing that much. Apparently the next weapon you get is pretty fancy. And requires a lot of points to get going. So, I think I'm going to save those for that. I don't know when I get it, but I'm going to save those just to make sure. Okay, what?
We made it to the security office. I can see you guys on the cameras. No sign of Alyssa or her kidnappers.
Didn't he say he already made it to the security office?
The museum was run by a board of trustees. Powerful guys. Tycoons. Captains of industry. The chairman of the board was Cornelius Wellesley of International Steel. The board used the museum as a respectable front for all kinds of dubious activities. Mainly, though, they were part of a club run by our favorite evil architect.
They hired women from the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for Wayward Angels. Rumor has it the board conducted all kinds of nasty rituals using these women.
We got to find that trouble Blubber and Alyssa.
Tub of Blubber.
Well, here we are.
Oh.
Egypt exhibit. I practically lived here while I was working on my doctorate.
Oh, I got a bad feeling. Do you guys mind clearing this out? I'd rather not accidentally step in that. Come on.
There was less black slime then.
Come on. That crap hurts. Owie. Owie, owie. Owie, 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 ow. Ow. Put that crap out of here. Come on. Clear it out. Clear it out. There we go.
Hey, more trouble.
Okay, you guys get the money and I'm going to do this. Okay. Can we go? Oh god, the sounds on this game are amazing.
Hey folks, it's okay. Be calm. Everything's under control. It's the Ghostbusters! Ghost! Get away! Get away!
Blah, 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 blah. Get out of my way, Winston.
Watch it now.
Yeah. Oh, they got shields.
Yeah, of course. The trap locks us in with the ghost. Wouldn't it be nice to get locked out every now and then?
You may have a shield, but I can still beat your... Oh, crap! Ow! Ooh, that looked painful. Okay, you are pissing me off. Hold still. I don't know how long I can do this before my pack overheats. Come here. Come on. Yeah. What you gonna do?
Yeah.
What you gonna do? Yeah. Uh-huh. What you gonna do? Oh, no! Pete, no, Peter, no.
Hey, over here, a little help? Yo, a little help?
I got you. I got you. Oh, he's going to do the Snoopy thingy where he dived at you. I got you. Ah, my thing overheated. I couldn't do it. Yeah. Need a trap. There we go. Come on. Nope. Stop that. Come on. Come on. Grab it. Yeah. Yeah, it's me. I'm the new kid, and I dragged it in.
Get out of the Egypt exhibit. The main door is blocked up tight.
The Egyptian main room? Check the west wall. There should be a door leading through to the next exhibit.
Okay. Where's the west wall? I don't exactly have a HUD.
I'm looking right at the west wall, and I don't see a door.
Well, I'm looking right at the blueprints, and, I get it. Clever. The ghosts used their own dimensionally anomalous signatures to slightly wrinkle a time-space continuum. The door is still there. What you're seeing is a fold in reality. The ghosts removed the door from this plane of existence.
Good. Thank you very much. Now let's get the hell
Yeah,
out.
Because I'm awesome. I'm smart. I used my brain there. Oh, God. Black slime. I hate this crap.
Peter, go now.
I don't know, but could you help me clear this crap out, Winston? That stuff is a bad sound to it. I can just keep shooting the goo until it overheats. Yeah, clear all that black crap out of here. Oh, it makes nasty sounds. Oh, Winston, help me clear it out. I mean, it talks to you. It's just weird. It talks. What kind of slime talks? The green one liked music, or it was pink in the second movie. But, you know, it's all good. Where is Peter? Asshole. That actually made me jump a little. Oh, it's right in front of me. Okay. What do we do? Do I get to kick the door in again? Yeah. Nope, I just opened it. Hey, you. Hey, hole. Ow! Didn't you ask me that question earlier? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That thing's doing some damage on those little punks. Ow!
On your left.
Or my right. Did we get all the greeny things?
Ow!
Sorry.
Scooter, we need to go patrol.
I'm working on it. I can only open doors when everything's dead. Which way? Awesome. Oh. Ah, there it is. Aha! The hell is this? Oh, it must have been part of it, because now the stuff on the floor is gone.
There he is! Let's get him!
Yeah! I need to scan you, too. Come on, let me scan, please. That hurts. Yeah! Oh, yeah! Into your face! Okay. Didn't even notice. I just saw it glowing on the wall and wondered what it was. Now throw crap at me. There ain't nothing here, Mr. Zeddemore. Now there is.
Gonna have to watch out for you. I said it before and I'll say it again. Uh-oh. You got a mean streak, Rook!
And I've ruined a lot of stuff. Which I think Peter told me to not do that. Not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. Which, there is plenty. Did I literally just go between its legs there? Ow! Oh! die. Kill him. Oh, that was expensive. My bad. I didn't mean to. Oh. What? Did I have to scan? Was there something to scan? I thought it came up. Shut up, you dummy.
Almost there.
Just shoot it. Don't waste your time with that crap.
Hey guys, did you find Alyssa?
Can you open this door?
Where did that ghost go?
You didn't see him, but he just came through here.
He must be headed back to the World of Gozer exhibit.
Thank you.
Thank you. Move it.
Move it. Okay, cutscene.
What a nightmare.
A nightmare.
Thank you. Not the words a rescuing hero wants to hear from his damsel in distress. May I say, your eyes are much prettier when they're not glowing like hot coals.
Peter, I've made an extraordinarily frightening discovery.
Why don't you all go away?
All my data indicate that the ghost world is beginning to push through multiple cross portals from their dimension into ours.
Well, more overtime.
Guys, look!
Oh, it's a big fat guy. Oh, and he giggles too.
Now she calls my name.
I think she's been calling it for a while.
Don't let it escape with her.
Hit it with slime.
Winston, get the lady out of here before he hits on her again.
In for the big yellow eye.
Who wouldn't like to have that superpower?
That would be pretty cool.
Care to tell me why my library, museum, and parade are all going down the toilet?
I keep telling you, sir, the Ghostbusters are nothing but scam artists determined to throw a negative light on you and the city and extort you for more money.
Hello, Peck. I own that suit in blue.
Both of you, pipe down!
Mr. Mayor, an enormous event is on the horizon.
Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
No, of course you don't.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That's just elementary particle physics.
We got a glimpse of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx, with no Queens in the middle.
Whole city blocks sinking into a fifth dimensional abyss.
Cockroaches the size of polo ponies.
Panic in the streets.
How'd you like disco to come back? Bigger than ever.
I get it. We're in trouble. So what am I supposed to do?
We need to prepare the city for the worst.
The city's my responsibility, not yours. Now go do your job and stop that thing.
Got a bite on your PKE. Scan around for something paranormal with your goggles.
Okay, that was quick and simple. Destroy this obelisk with your equipment. Oh. Okay. Love explosions. Of course, that was $2,000 worth of crap I just blew up there. Not so good.
This way, gentlemen.
After
well,
you.
This looks inviting.
I'll be at the office watching over Alyssa. Don't do anything fun without me.
Okay. Where is here? Oh, that's a long spiral.
This way.
Okay. This way. Going this way. You're walking really slow, Ray. That makes me nervous.
The
probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is your conversation starter. What's strange?
This tunnel network, what could it possibly have been built for?
I was thinking the same thing.
Well, it could just be an old steam tunnel.
No way, Peter. The design and valves don't fit for moving steam, water, gas, electric, oil, trains, not even slime.
What about Morlocks?
Morlocks would hate this kind of ornamentation.
I don't recognize the alloy fabrication.
Hi. Oh, you guys, please guys, keep talking it. Make it to where I don't have to, and I can just sit and listen to all the freaky, scary sounds in the background. Oh, man. No, I don't want to enter the tunnel. I'm good. A little more volume. Where are we going?
It's not steam, not Morlocks, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that. There's more consistent accelerated PKE blowing through here than I've ever seen. But this is not the origin point. This is just a contact.
I can't see a damn thing.
Look at the chair. The chairman went that way. He's running down this tunnel.
The what? The who? Okay. I don't mind that. But let's maneuver around and listen for nasty things. Well, that was easy to find. Toy car. That's a cursed artifact. That siren was kind of crazy.
You're a real sport volunteering to step up on this one. Thanks, cadet.
Sure.
Question is, where does it lead?
Yeah, I'll let you go first.
Does it feel weird in here to you guys? Like, familiar weird? Well, we knew which way to go for a while at least.
I am lucky as hell that I just opened this damn thing.
To the sealed door, then stops.
Man, there's
I
an easy
way. I do not want this jerk ball to get away again.
Just do what you do with the last door that was like that.
That's not harsh. What'd you have against that wall?
Ooh, harsh. That's funny.
The new cadet's all right.
So far, not too shabby.
Egon, I think this is as good a time as any to install a new CPS.
What's
the
a CPS?
The collider is extremely precise and deals a lot of damage. It takes a while to recharge. The overload pulse disperses a rapid burst of meson particles. You can fire each of them independently. They both work great. But you can also use them in tandem. Paint a target using the meson collider.
Hey.
After you've acquired the target, all expulsions from the overload pulse will home in on that target.
Ooh. Oh, damn, that overheats fast. Cool. And there is another weapon. I am going to use all that money now. Okay, 7,000, 10,000, 8,000. Oh, cool, I have enough to cover all of it. One. Two. Three. And four. I got 20,000. What should we work on? Let's do this. Let's do something to the slime tether? Or should we do the actual I think we should do the slime consumption thingy and duration. Nope, that's... There it is. There we go. Okay, what else can I do? I got quite a bit of money left. Let's do all the slime stuff. What? I have no money. Okay, now what's this thing do? Okay, I can shoot it a lot more. Ooh, I like it. Give me something to shoot. The what? No. Hey, Ray, where are we going? This way? Let's get out of this room. That is weird. It's really loud in here. There we go. Music. I like the music. Music breaks the tension. How fast can I shoot this thing? Oh, that's the big one. Okay, I wonder if it actually does more damage or what it does. Oh, that thing is cool. I like that gun.
Well, hello there.
Look at all the pretty lights.
Oh my, so much black slime.
Oh, it just seems like a lot because it's alive.
What?
The column, it's flowing upwards.
Looks like
it's
flowing down.
See a big yellow eye in there, poke it with something.
No yellow eye, Ray.
Maybe it already went up there.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Apparently that didn't work.
Turn the lead, I don't want to jump in front.
No, I don't either.
Hello, Chairman. Ready to get what's coming to you?
Where is he? Oh, there he is. You, hold still. I can't hurt you. Why not? What the hell? Oh, you're getting big.
Kidnapping is a class one felony, and we do not tolerate it in our jurisdiction.
Where'd he go?
Get him!
Where?
It's
I need to scan him.
Weak spot somewhere.
I gotta scan him. Scan, please. Oh, that did some damage. Oh, no! What? Come on. I need to scan that little bugger. Left.
More.
Did I already scan these? Fine. Well, we'll just close this portal and see what happens. La 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 la. Closing portal. Ah, you didn't die. Okay. Where is he? Here, big boy. Where is he? There he is. I can't scan you.
Aim for the big yellow eye.
I can't see him. There he is. Ow!
Keep it going.
Look behind you.
Behind me. Oh.
I should have sick, but he's sad.
Oh. Let's close this thing. We don't like these things. Oh, spiders. Get out of my way. Wait, can I scan you or are you different? He is different, but he doesn't count. That sucks. Okay, I'm covered with slime. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Ow! Asshole! Oh, come on. Sorry.
With everything you've got.
Did I get you?
Nice work.
Ooh, I did it. Mike, where's my camera? It's right in front of me. Yeah. I've recorded this way too long.
Gangsters forever when I had the chance. You know what? I'm going to put an end to this madness now.
Oh, that was a long one.
I'm shutting down your containment grid for good. You can kiss off a permanent license, not to mention any chance for more government contracts. You did this to me. And you're going to pay.
You're welcome, you peck.
All right, that's it. That's it. You're done, smart guys. You are done, smart, cool guys. I have the authority, and I'm shutting you and your phony containment grid down now. The whole city will have to pay because of your shenanigans. The whole city.
What? But that shuts you down, too.
Well, so be it. I have bigger fish to fry. And get him off me!
I think we need to keep an eye on him.
You think?
No, I mean, we really need to keep an eye on him.
Okay.
You're real heroes.
Kind of routine. As usual, I led the charge.
We're fired heroes. Peck's gonna pull our license.
Well, get real, Ray. It's the holidays. Nobody in this town's gonna be around to pull our license till Monday. We got the whole weekend to stop this calamity and probably half a dozen others, save the city. We got a 4-day weekend. We have time left for ourselves.
Dr. Vinkman, if they start evacuating Manhattan, I won't be coming in on Monday. Catastrophic exodus of the city does not count as a floating holiday. I know. I looked it up.
Okay. I am going to end this video here. I've been recording it way too long. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Check out the other Ghostbusters videos that I put out, and I will see you in the next video. Later.